Hey guys, welcome back here, back with more Super Mario Galaxy 2. In this episode, we're gonna do more purple coins. So that's great. I mean, we don't even get the even better music. We don't get the retro remix. We just get this. Oh, yay, we do get this music. Okay, I'm not gonna complain anymore. Okay, from what I remember, there are 150 coins. And you're gonna wanna collect most of them. So, yeah, try not missing a lot like I am. Holy crap, I'm already screwed. I am missing way too many coins. Let's get the ones up here because that's a lot. And there's no way you can get every single coin. Just grab most of them. You see bunches of them. Grab the ones that are giant. Fuck. That could have been bad. Let's not die. I don't think I'll be able to do this. I've missed way too many. I'm not really concerned about dying in this. It's more so I have to start all the way from the beginning if I find out that I don't have 100. Because you die if you don't have 100, which sucks. So crap, I almost died right there. And we're at the home stretch. We can do this. I keep saying we, and I think that's... We're gonna speed this up. I missed way too many at the start. Yay! So, I'm not gonna lie, that was my third attempt. The second attempt, I got 98 coins. That was a huge slap in the face, because I missed two at the very end. It's like, how did I miss those? It was atrocious. But it's okay. It's all good. My timer's all screwed up now, because I don't know how long this video is gonna be. So that's fantastic. Masterpiecce Speed Run. So yes, we're gonna do speed run on this level. I remember this one being difficult the first try because they put the key to unlock the exit, or yeah, the area to go to the next planet on that one in a different location. So that is why I would normally fail, is because I would have a hard time finding where the key would be. So hopefully that's not the reason why I screw up this time. But it's where I can use the excuse again where, I guess they didn't change it. I could have sworn they threw it in a Goomba. Must be thinking of something else. Anyways, let's see if the 5-year difference will help. So let's go to the next planet, and I think it's filled with not this one. One of them's filled with bomb bombs. It's definitely not this one. Whoa, what the f- Okay then, I'll meet you guys back right there. Okay, we're roughly back to where I died. Hopefully I don't get overzealous right here and die again. I mean, I didn't even have a reason to die. I just pressed A again. I died. Oh god, what the heck is wrong with me? Maybe I should go to bed. Wow, you just commit suicide. Then again, he's a bomb on. He commits suicide anyways, but damn. Okay, we're set. Go to bed. It's only 4:40 a.m. Why would you go to bed at that time? That's nonsense. Anyways, let's kill the silver chunk. And we are set. Fantastic. And we now have the power star. My timer was really screwed up this episode, because it says that it's about 10 minutes, and I know for a fact it's not been 10 minutes for the video. So that's fantastic. Well then, see you guys in the next episode. No, we're not ending it here. Okay, we're here at the Haunty Halls Galaxy, Glimmer of a Bulb Berry. So yes, I have a Yoshi fruit. Fantastic. This level's got some really good music. It's one of those nostalgia things. Again, they remix a lot of music in this game. I'm okay with it. It's pretty good music. It's not something you like listen to a lot, but I mean, it's there. I want to know what these things are. They're like alien ghosts. It's weird. Anyways, I don't remember where the comet metal is in this. I say comet metal weird. I put a lot of emphasis on the oh, comet metal. Because I'm from Boston now. Comet. That wasn't too smart. Oh, God. Oh, wow, I'm surprised I did that. Well, you know, doing stupid stuff gets you far in life sometimes. Keyword sometimes. I wouldn't put a lot of money on some stuff people do. I just committed suicide. It's okay, though. I got a 1-up, so it's fine, right? Yes, I got a 1-up. Didn't I start this episode with 20 lives? What? Who cares? Oh yeah, I died twice on the slide. It's fine. It's okay. Let's long jump for no reason. I don't remember how to do this part. Oh yeah, it's super freaking fast. And at some point you do catch up with it. And now I'm going too fast for my own freaking good. Spin and they turn invisible. It's like magic. Where's the comet metals? I want to go on that pipe, but at the same time I don't want to. Oh. Okay. I guess I have a reason not to want to go into it. Run, 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 run. Go back, go back, go back, go back. Whee! And we're safe. Okay, we're set. Hey, look, it's a checkpoint. This time we get Yoshi. Let's grab you and we can illuminate the area and do magical things with Yoshi. Can I go over there? Yeah? Okay. I know that's not how you're supposed to do it, but I don't care. Okay, I almost, like, flicked my thumb off the analog stick and killed myself. Let's- no, no! Where am I supposed to be going? Over here? Yes. I can't tell if that noise is the star or if it's Yoshi making that noise. I think it was the star. Yeah, it was the star. Okay. Wow. That was quicker than I thought it was. Let's go to the next level on this stage. Okay, sneaking down the creepy corridor. Oh, spooky. I think this one's got Big Boo in it. Which, yep. Okay. Memory serves correctly. So far it hasn't. The ending is actually kind of difficult. Is either that or the Prankster Comet. The issue is, I don't remember the Prankster Comet at all. I'm just going off on a limb here. We'll just hope for the best, right? Hey, Billboard. The Boo's something. I didn't read that. Oh, hey, look, it's Big Boo. Hello. Let's not almost fall off by just walking off. And we are set. Bye, Big Boo. Hey, look, it's the star. Normally, that means it's a boss. Actually, no, it doesn't. It never means that. It just means where the star is. Sometimes it's a boss. Your sound is not matching up with your movement, sir. We saw those at Bowser's castle. They killed me in one run. But you guys didn't see that run, so it was okay. Hello. How you guys doing? Let's just do pretty things with your guys's your AI, because it's funny. Well, let's launch off into the middle of nowhere and get chased by Big Boo. With these things making holes in the ground. Because they like to do that. Normally it wouldn't be that bad, but because this platform's moving, it's harder than normal. I just killed myself. Fantastic! Yes! Where was the last checkpoint? I don't remember. I really need that WD-40. Okay, it was right there. How'd I forget that? Maybe I should go to bed. Even though I don't go to bed for another 3 hours? Yeah, I don't go to bed till like 8 a.m, so I don't know why I care. Anyways, let's come over here, and Big Boo awaits us here in a moment, and he'll chase us so we can get that power star. I don't like these segments because you're running after everything, so it's a little bit more difficult. But whatever, we now have the Power Star, so remember to throw away the timer's wrong. I don't know what we're gonna be doing. I have an idea. We're not gonna cut this out, because I need to get a hungry Luma and I need to feed him a crap ton of star bits. Yay, 45 stars. That is fantastic. That is progress to be made. Of course you're right there. Why wouldn't you be? Of course you appear. Of course you do. It's okay, I'm still gonna feed this thing. Seed takes 1,000. I would've actually done this sooner, but I didn't have 1,000 star bits yet, so I'm doing it now. Looks like you found a hungry Luma. Hungry Luma, blah blah blah. Let's give you 2/3 of my star bits. Yeah, 1,000. Let's not miss. Like, get all that drain away. Isn't that fantastic? Yeah, you're full. You're gonna make a new galaxy somehow. Because I didn't feed you that much, but you're gonna do it anyways. Oh, I remember that level. It's a level, alright. Yep, it's definitely a level. Let's go back to this place. Let's do the Haunty Hall Comet Star. Yeah, Prankster Comet. Comet. Spooky Cosmic Clone Chase. I honestly don't remember what this was. I'm pretty sure memories will rush back to me the moment I see it. I mean, and technically I'm looking at it, I just don't quite remember. I know what's gonna happen. They're gonna run after me. Yeah, I don't remember doing this. Eh, whatever. Let's just try not to die. Hey Boo, how you doing? Yeah, it's not that hard, just have to make sure. I mean, it's the same level, especially if I play like I used to, or how I did the first level, you just kind of gun it. Should be fine. Wow, that was really easy. I actually think I almost died right there and I spun too soon, because I thought I was gonna hit it, and because I spun, that I survived on accident. Yeah, that was easy. Let's go to the Hungry Luma Star now. Okay, we got the Beat Block Galaxy Step to the Beep. This actually got some pretty good music into it. This game is chock full of really good music. But, whatever. Anyways, so, as the name implies, the music, or a platform's change according to the music. But, you know. Another thing is, this probably got really good music because of nostalgia, but, you know, who cares, right? Yeah, let's go with that. The enemies also disappear when it changes, and I think that's pretty cool. But, whatever. Let's, whoa, hey there. That was not good. Let's grab the comet metal. Let's not die! I said not. Oh, wow. I honestly thought I was gonna die right there. It's okay though, I didn't. Now we're at the very end. So let's grab this silver star. And we are set. So that is fantastic. Don't die. Oh god! We now have the Power Star. These are about to go away. Let's jump as quick as we can. Let's get the Power Star and that'll be the end of this episode. Unless there's a Comet Star, which... Oh, okay, it stops. That's good. Well, this may be the end. It probably will be. Well then. Race, racing at Wild Glide Galaxy. Don't chicken out. Come on, don't wait. We'll do that in the next episode. That's not the end, but we'll do that in the next episode. we're actually gonna finish World 1. So, no, that's not what I get. Stop it. There you go. We're actually gonna come through here, do the Prankster Comet for the boss of this area, and that will be the end of this episode. We'll be completing World 1. Bowser Jr.'s Fiery Flotilla? How do you... I think I'm saying it right. Flotilla. I'm pretty sure it's Flotilla. It's like a fleet of ships, I think. But anyways, we're gonna do a speed run, so that's perfect, especially since it's gonna be the end of this episode and we have to go as fast as we can. Isn't that fantastic? Okay. Oh. We're gonna throw me right at the boss. Oh, okay. That works. I mean, he's not that hard to kill anyways, but... whatever. I feel like I sound like I've played this game for the first time ever. But whatever. Come on. Jump down. I need you to dive straight into the planet. You can do it. I believe in you. I can take out three of your forges. And that's gone. That's gone. And that's... shake! Shake, 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 shake. It wasn't shaking for me. I don't know why it wasn't shaking. It was horrible. It was a bad day. It was... oh my god, why didn't you shake? It was a monstrosity. Okay, let's try doing this again. Hey, at least I don't have a problem with, he's not gonna run into me this time, because his bulges aren't screwed up. Oh, he's still gonna run into me. Okay, that's still gonna be an issue. Crap. He's got one more. Right? Yeah, he's only got one more. I don't like not having full health. Grab this, and let's kind of... there it is, Sandy's dead. And that'll be the end of this episode. So instead of ending this off in a grand star, we shall end this off in a normal power star. Because he got downgraded after we defeated him the first time. Isn't that fantastic, kids? Of course it is! Remember, rate, comment, favorite, and subscribe. You should grab a bunch of tasty star bits. I shall see you guys next episode. So, see ya. Holy crap, it is hot in my bedroom. We should record Metroid Prime after this. That is random. What's up?